Welcome to...
This happened to me before.
Yeah, I even thought to myself, oh, Bomb Boulder's gonna come, I better edge myself on the AoE, and it still killed me.
Half the party got killed to that one thing. Game. Yeah, it's kind of all. It's with everything I've fucking tried. Move to Japan.
Oh, why'd I do that? Recovered it well. god, they're so fast, the reses. Party. What? I die there? I have never died there in my life. It's too close by like a step. So annoying. Ready, hop spring, and go. Back on B. Side step. Back on B. Anchorage. This is orbs. You're gonna stand between Alpha and Bravo. Rest the party on thing, I think. Actually, I don't know. Stand with the thing. I'm gonna go find this guy. I just stack on the party. You stack on the other tank and trust him. Fuck. Alright, Alpha, yep. Or one. I don't have res, he does though. Boss is gonna do some shit. Garuda, close to the center. Get ready. Move in. Get ready. One. So get ready. Pop sprint. Go to two. Stay here, Titan. Left. Back in. And out. Okay, heals up. Okay, pop potions. You always want to save her for this part in particular because we're just smacking the boss to death. I swear to god, if we wipe on this one, I'm gonna feel so bad for dying on predation like that. Here comes the sacrifices. Goodbye. Two. Three. Four. Five, six, seven. Oh, let's go. Let's go.
Didn't even have to rely on your dots.
Get that fucking sword. Dude, you said maybe we should have it. I'm like, but the sacrifices lose damage. That 1% suddenly starts to feel like a fucking sprint. How much was that even for? Clear for 3.